Hi guys, welcome back with my channel Choi TV. Okay, today I'm very happy to be here to introduce to you a wonderful place that anyone coming to Thái Nguyên cannot ignore. Okay, next follow me. Oh, I have a question for you. Can you guess where am I? Where I'm standing? Are you thinking I'm in Thái Nguyên? I'm standing by Nha Dông of Bonan or Ede ethnic? No, that's wrong. Okay. Nano forward. This is the place I want to introduce to you. Thái Nguyên Museum, built in 1960, located in center of Thái Nguyên City, Thái Nguyên Province, more than 18 kilometers north of Hanoi capital. It is one of seven national museums of Vietnam. This is an interesting place for all types of visitors, tourists, not about the culture of 54 ethnic groups in Vietnam. Firstly, when you come to Thái Nguyên Museum, you can see the portrait of President Ho Chi Minh, the best leader of Vietnamese. He holding three babies, representing the three seasons, North, Central, South. Behind Angkor Wat statue, a North Golden carved statue, simulating the culture, archive daily life, and traditional festivals of ethnic groups from north to south, very detailed. As you can see, below there is a culture of market day in northern high mountain area of Vietnam. This is a place to buy and sell many things, like the red traditional clothes, soup, night stock, traditional medicine, agriculture products. Okay, so let's go to see what are that man selling. That man beside his horse. Or worse, he's selling worse. In here, everyone looks so burning. They also sell local cake, goats, some women selling bamboo buckets. Yeah, bamboo buckets. Here, the older man is holding pig to the market. In the corner of the market, they are enjoying Tangko food. That is traditional food of Hmong ethnic. Oh, let's see their couple. What are they talking about? I've heard that the man is suggesting to his girlfriend that Nong Zong Festival is one of some famous festival of Thai ethnic. It personally in Định Hóa District, Thái Nguyên Province also have this festival. During festival have not a game, interesting game, folk game, for example, is true corn. That is really, really interesting game. As you can see, this is collection of new paddy festival of the banana. This is the most important and biggest festival of the year for the people in Thái Nguyên. The festival takes place at Nha Dông. The leader villager reports to the ghost about agriculture production of the villager, as well as pray to God to help the next crop get a good better than this year. The plant will not affect by destroyed by wild animal, so everyone can have a prosperous life. After the ceremony, all the people gather at Nha Dông to eat new bowl of rice and ring the bell con guaya and dancing together. At the same time, the gong and the trumpets begin to noise in the mountain to welcome new harvest. Now, welcome to the wedding of Zhao ethnic. This is the bride and groom in wedding of Zhao. Beside wedding of Zhao, this is the Pathet ethnic at Bắc Quang District, Hà Giang Province. The girl playing flute for calling their boyfriend.
So now, welcome the lesson today. Today we are going to learn how to flirt a girl. Look at this. This is the way the man of Hmong ethnic flirts with girl, playing pan pipes in judgment the Hmong ethnic.
Coming to Thai Nguyen Museum, you not only know about culture of 54 ethnic groups in Vietnam, it also helps you broaden your horizon and enrich your knowledge. This is a very good place to visit, especially the children, young people visit to know nature more greatly about national history.
Wow, we have a tour of Thai Nguyen Museum. So thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel and follow me to watching my next video. Okay, thank you and goodbye.